The downfall of Vitali. The Fugazi prankster was the original YouTube supervillain. He rose to fame terrorizing the hood as The Walking Dead, pioneered the fraudulent gold digger prank with an Avis rental car, staged suspect public makeouts as a Russian Dan Bilzerian, and was arrested for a bomb threat in his classic Russian Hitman series. The prehistoric ages of YouTube were dark, dark times. He streaked the World Cup, NBA Finals, and climbed the Hollywood sign. I swear this man would do 25 to life for 25 new followers. Back in the day, he was on the bang bus but was unable to perform. You can't fake greatness, stupid. He was exposed by Fuzi for assaulting women and staging pranks. That's like Ted Bundy calling out Jeffrey Dahmer for homicide. Despicable. He jumped and brutally beat a jogger for no reason. So now we'll ask inmates to eat Nutella off their booty. Welcome to hell.